Tim Finnegan lived in Walken Street, a gentleman Irish mighty odd. He'd a bit of a brogue, both rich and sweet, and to rise in the world he carried a hod. Now Tim had a sort of a tippling way, with the love of the liquor he was born. And to help him on with his work each day, he'd a drop of the crater every morn. Whack, fal, da, da, now dance to your partner, welt the floor, your trotter shake. Wasn't it the truth I told you, lots of fun at Finnegan's wake? One morning Tim was rather full, his head felt heavy which made him shake. He fell from the ladder and broke his skull, so they carried him home his corpse to wake. They rolled him up in a nice clean sheet and laid him out upon the bed.